When I started off in show business, man, I didn't have this flowered suit. And I got into Moraga. And everything changed for me. I started hanging out with these musician types and I thought to myself, Chris, I should have said Chris, baby. One of the perks of being me. I call myself Chris, baby. I said, Chris, baby, you're in Moraga. You're playing the Rheem Theatre. You're just a hop, skip, and a jump from Fudge Alley, am I right? Yeah, that's probably how you'd get there, a hop, skip, and a jump. And I said, Chris, baby, what more can there be for a man of your stature, a man of your limited ability, a man like you in show business? And I came to Moraga today and I'm standing here and I'm telling you there's something that I didn't know nothing about until today, but now I know all about it.